Go ahead and sing happy birthday like you always do, and let the candles dance the twist and shout, because today the party goes on top of the cake. We are issuing this challenge. Make your own fancy birthday candles and just sit back and wait for the applause to come your way, whether it's your big day or not. Studio 5 creative contributor Liz Welker has a craft project that really is a party all its own. And I don't know, like, you've been having like some fun with this.
My husband's like, do you have anything else you could do? There are candles everywhere. I'm always have my hands in water trying to figure out new things. It's so fun.
Here's what's fun for me from my perspective and vantage point. If you follow the Pretty Life Girls on Instagram, which you should,
we saw
your first taste of this a few weeks ago. And you were hooked. Like, you, so where did
something
you first?
Something changed in my brain.
Yeah, it switched. Where did you first see this idea?
TikTok, like all the youths on TikTok, and they're fun, you know, trends. So I saw them doing the decorative ones that are like home decor graphic candles that they're bending.
The big guys.
Yes, and then I went to Dollar Tree and found these longer birthday candles, and I was like, I wonder. And then, like, it really took off as an obsession after that.
And that's when the mind just shifted
to
a happy birthday place every day of the year. So any candle, you can do this with any candle.
I have only tried a couple. I've tried Hobby Lobby's candles, and I've tried Dollar Tree. Dollar Tree's, like, taper candles tend to crack. So I would stick with Hobby Lobby if you have one close by. Or I've looked on Amazon, there's beautiful colors and that sort of thing, but all I've tried so far for the taper ones are that have been successful has been Hobby Lobby.
So fair to say the cheapy cheaps might not be our friend.
I just haven't had luck.
Okay, all right, and size, let's start with the bigger ones.
Yes, absolutely. So as far as twisting goes, the longer the better. This is kind of a better size for the twists here, but if you're gonna bend, you want a longer one because you want lots of room to work with, right?
Okay.
Now the trick with the taper candles is water that's hot enough that you can put your hands in, but not so hot that you're gonna start seeing wax coming off.
Because we're not melting it, we're just molding it.
No, just warming them. So, and it'll be like 5 to 10 minutes you'll have them sit in this water.
Okay.
And the best tip that I figured out is you want to work with it in the water. So keep it in the water as you're bending, because that helps it stay malleable. If you bring it out, the temperature changes. I don't know science, but they crack. So that is the best tip I have for those. But longer the better, so then you have more room to work them. And I mean, it's pretty cool.
And it's very cool. I mean, this would become the geometric statement, and we know how we love the geo shapes these days. This would become a statement on top of any cake or even in your home. So with the twist technique, is it just what it sounds like, you twist?
That is absolutely all it is. You just start bending it nice and slow.
Okay.
If you notice some resistance, put it back in the water.
What about these swoops and
swirls?
Same thing,
just bending it one direction, bending it the other. Like, really, I'm not artistic, so you can do this.
You're not
the
artistic?
The biggest thing is the twist.
I'm sorry.
Crafty. I think
that's
there's a difference.
Art. Come on.
I mean, come on.
Are you molding it around anything or just?
No, just bending.
Freeform.
The biggest trick with these
She's
are.
She's a freeform artist.
Thank you. I'm ready for my respect that I deserve. This, you roll with a, like, flatten it out with, like, a mason jar first.
Oh.
And then twist it.
To get the smooth
get
around.
Get it smooth, get it thin, and then twist.
Okay, all right.
Pretty fun.
What are the, should we go little? What should we do next?
Let's do these are just bubble candles that I have seen everywhere. I saw them even as much as $60 for one.
Stop.
So I was like, I gotta see how they're doing this. So all it is a mold that I found on Amazon.
Okay.
And you just pour it in there, and it's just as easy as you think. You get your dye, you get your fragrance, and you get your flakes, melt them over a stove and pour it in. And really, I mean, like, so foolproof. Like, the first one I did was perfect. So it's really easy. Don't buy these, make these.
Look,
like, you can make so many for the price of one.
What
am
I looking for, the bubble candle mold?
Bubble candle mold on Amazon. There's links on our blog, prettylifegirls.com, for the one that we used.
Different sizes, is this the only one you found?
There's a littler one, even littler than that, but I've never seen bigger, so.
It's a cool arrangement, how you've stacked them.
Really
and the shape
fun.
Is fun. The smaller birthday candles, what are we loving about those?
Okay, so like I said, you need a longer candle. I found these ones at the Dollar Tree. I saw at Zurcher's this week, they had long ones. And you just want room to move them. So do you want to try it?
Let's do it.
Okay, so put them in. You'll see how fast. Now this is pretty hot water. We boiled a little bit of it. So if you need to add cooler water to be able to touch, you can do that. So I'll add a little to mine and then you can add a little to yours. But you'll see just how quickly they'll start to turn, to be able to bend.
Okay.
So mine are already kind of ready. So if
you're already ready?
Right here, look at this.
What?
You can already start turning it.
I was about to brag about my ability to withstand hot temperatures in the tub,
but I'm so sorry.
Hold on, this is really hot.
Everything's more sensitive when you're pregnant, too.
That's true. Thanks
so
for giving.
Look at
Whoa.
That. Like,
Whoa.
That was already in there,
Whoa.
And it's already bent. So it's just making shakes. So wrap it around your finger to get that twist.
Why is this so fun?
Is that crazy? It's crazy. And what I found is these ones you can do out of the water because they're so bendy, so quick. I mean, it's seconds, right?
Yes.
And it's just so much fun because I wondered with really, really long ones if you could do numbers or letters too. I haven't tried it. I tried it with the shorter, but it wasn't enough room to work. But
well, kids would love this too if they wanted to shape their own.
Yes, yes. And then you can try with these glasses that I have here. You can do where you roll them flat.
Okay.
Okay. So there it is, flat. And then you can that's after it's flattened, that's when you do your twist.
Listen, I was never making fun of your enthusiasm on Instagram.
You get it?
But now I get
it. You get it.
Now I totally get it.
I mean, I'm so obsessed. And so many people have been making them too and like mixing them together and wrapping them together and being so clever. It's just like the funnest
thing. And we're kind of a nerdy house in this way, but we like to keep candles on hand all the time and bust them out for random celebrations.
Right.
This would be fun just to have a whole loot set up and ready in your pantry stash for who knows when.
Yes.
What am I doing?
So
I don't
much
know.
Fun.
I don't know. I'm just, you
know.
You're
I mean, it's a
this
new
is
form,
cool.
So you're creating as you go, and I love that.
This is so fun. All right, what's happening with our stripes,
Last one
guys?
Is just stripes. So we've been seeing these all over on different places. We even saw some on Anthropologie that were so expensive. All you're doing is wrapping them in painter's tape and painting in between. And what I love about this is you could customize this for a fun table for any holiday. So do, you know, like they almost look Halloween-y to me, I think, because of the black and oranges and the whites and stuff. But you could do them for, I mean, St. Patrick's Day, so you could do green and white ones and line your table with them. But it's just like a fun graphic detail. My eye goes right to them when I see them. I just love the color combinations. And it's, I mean, a piece of cake. And it costs like cents.
Did she just say it's a piece of cake?
I mean,
you're on a roll, sister. You free form artist.
I guess
artist,
you could put these in a cake. I didn't
listen,
think of that.
Well, and you're right. Just a pop of whimsy to any, you know, color themed or seasonal display or decor. I love them all. Liz, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Where can we get the full tutorials?
Okay, everything's on prettylifegirls.com, and you can follow us on Instagram at prettylifegirls.
It is fun to see the different shapes and whatnot. So check them out there.
Thank you.
Now you know, bending, twisting, shouting candles. They don't shout, but they could. If they would, they could, I'm sure, because they're thrilled to be in these positions and formations. It's the new thing in party cakes, and you saw it here. Thanks again. Great job.
Thank you.
All right.